other cats went to hear Satchmo blow. Grooving at a tempo, fast or slow. Jazz was at a new plateau, ready to grow also. Developing ways to make dough. Although we always heard no one at a show. The clan couldn't keep the man from making mo. Better blues, kinda confused is the news. These grooves was better than your blue suede shoes. Some G's are fake and some will make moves. I prove, jazz going up another level. Real, without making a deal with the devil. And so, I'm about to let the world know that bebop and scatting was an old school flow. Callaway was a dope MC, you didn't know. Now that the years gone by, some will try to make that hip-hop and jazz thing die. When it was scat before it was rap, yo, it was fly. Now it bring tears to the eye. Oh my, I didn't hear that back in the days, I wonder why. Let's pick a song, let's make it long, and add the rap to make it strong. And if it's wrong, then I'll chill and let it stop. If not, then I'll bust chops to get props to make sure jazz and hip-hop is at the tip-top. But wait, we must cross roads to get it straight. In rhyme, there's a thin line between love and hate. Some state, rapper never make it out the gate. But I'm here to cause a debate and contemplate why jazz and hip-hop is considered second-rate. But what's the use if I proceed to break it loose? There's always an excuse why the rapper gets abuse. Don't wanna tangle because the angle is obtuse. Same kind of case that was facing the juice. My tongue can get next some. Where's the noose? My hypotenuse was to make rap fun. But what I done has put the soldier on the run. From sun to sun, carrying weight that weighs a ton. Convicted without a gun. Forget the fame or your name. They need someone to blame for murder one.